Aw, oh, come on, Sam. Change the face. It'll be fun. It'll be good for us getting away for the weekend. I think it'll be nice. What, you don't think it'll be nice?
Good, fun, nice.
Oh.
Can't you pick up your adjectives a little?
Well, I'm sorry that I don't have the vast vocabulary you do. But I'd like to know what is so wrong about accepting an invitation from a fan. She says she's read all of your books.
Did she? All two of them. Who is she, anyway?
I told you. Her name is Penelope Rochot. Her family invented Rochot gin.
Great, because I hate gin.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm so glad you're here. I'm Penelope, Sam Hennings, of course. You must be Valeria.
How do you do?
A pleasure. I have been dying to meet you.
Well, we've been dying to meet you.
Oh, well, come on. I'll show you to the guest room. You must be exhausted.
So beautiful.
Yes, it's been in the family for generations. My grandfather secured the property in 1891.
Oh, with gin money?
No. Gin rummy. He was a gambler. And a very good one. The gin came later.
Seems like a natural progression.
Yes, you might say that. I hope you'll be comfortable here. You have your own television. And if you need anything, anything at all, just ring. We'll have it immediately.
Thank you, Madame Rochot.
Thank you.
She was nice enough to invite us. I don't know why you had to be so rude to her.
Well, I like her.
Oh, Sam.
What?
No.
What?
No.
Don't lie. You love it.
Oh.
Yes? Oh.
I meant to tell you, I'm throwing a party this evening. Can I count on you?
It would be our pleasure.
Lovely.
See, you scratch my back, I scratch yours.
No, darling. I'm gonna go put this in the bathroom for you, okay?
Game Robert, 5-3.
This article on Fred and Robert is simply fabulous. They're expected to win Wimbledon this year.
Hello!
Ah, bravo! Bravo! Bravissimo!
That was great. I adore tennis.
Miss Bechtman has played so fast and with such control.
Wasn't Robert wonderful, Doctor?
Mesmerizing.
Hey, darling, you'll excuse us. We have some work to do before the other guests arrive.
Later, we'll go to the lighthouse.
Come on. Come on, darling.
I'm crazy about him. It has to be in the lighthouse.
Oh, that's just perfect.
Ha 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 ha!
Did you see her? Nice dress.
Valeria, Sam, please. You look lovely, dear.
Thank you.
Valeria's family is from Argentina. I just love Argentinians. They're so European. Entertain us. Doctor, tell us a joke.
Okay. So, a Jew and a Chinaman are eating together.
All of a sudden, the Jew jump up and punches the Chinaman in the nose. Chinaman say, "Ma, what are you eating me for?" The Jew says, "This is for Pearl Harbor." Chinaman says, "Pearl Harbor, but that was the Japanese." The Jew says, "Chinese, Japanese is all the same." They continue to eat. All of a sudden, the Chinaman, he jump up and he hit the Jew in the nose. The Jew say, "Well, what are you hitting me in the nose for?" Chinaman say, "This is for the Titanic." The Jew says, "The Titanic, man, the Titanic, it hit the iceberg." The Chinaman say, "Iceberg, Goldberg, Greenberg, is all the same."
Sanjay, martinis for everyone.
Right here, sweetheart. Oh, and could I have mine with vodka, please? Gin doesn't agree with me.
One only drinks vodka neat, frozen, and accompanied by caviar.
Gin, vodka, they're all the same, right?
I'm a little nervous. I've been waiting for this moment.
So have I.
To us.
To us.
I'm so glad you're my first.
First one?
Yeah.
First one. Listen, why don't I go get us something else to drink? After all, we don't want to rush it, right?
Okay.
You know, when I am in Roma, I always eat at a wonderful Argentinian restaurant. It's called El Fogón. They are famous for their beef. I love Argentinian meat.
Taking 2 pounds of tension off the strings will solve our problems and improve our depth. Depth is key.
Yes.
Well, every player should be aware of the difference between one court and the other.
Of course, that's my point, but at the same time, it shouldn't matter.
Oh, Robert is talking tennis with Fred. Oh, sweet darling. It's like a pair of shoes, darling. People like Robert like them a little more. A snugger fit. And you don't get blisters. Now, if you want to be with Robert, you have to do what I told you. If you want to win him, you've got to lose it.
It. Oh, that.
Mm-hmm.
What a day.
A little rub?
Years after the atomic bomb, thousands of children are born deformed in Hiroshima.
Russian scientists say they have successfully Hiroshima. Grafted a head
what
of a
great
dog
name
the back
for a drink.
Of another dog.
Strawberries, rum, dog, of course, gin. Doing well,
well.
It'll be a bomb.
It's telling the single body what to do. Well, 5 years after the atomic bomb in Hiroshima.
I'm so stupid. I just remembered I have to go to town to pick up some rackets for Robert.
Whether or not these deformities can be corrected is rebates.
Perhaps Mr. Hennings can
partly
take you.
Cloudy this afternoon. Hmm? Plenty of chance to get out to the beach if you got to go that way. But
would you, Mr. Hennings?
Umbrella because the sun should be coming out and giving you some problems. That sun exposure can lead to skin cancer.
I'm sorry. I didn't know the store was going to be closed.
You didn't, huh?
I wouldn't lie to you. So what are your books about?
One is a medieval thesaurus, you know, synonyms. And the other is about antonyms, also medieval.
How fascinating!
Calloway, can't you do something about that? I'll do what I can, if she'll let me.
What are you thinking about?
Thinking about how nice it is to just listen to the music and not have to talk.
I'm dying to make an absolute proposal, Mr. Hennings. One that does not require talking.
You better be careful, because I might just take you up on it.